Here we're asked to factor a trinomial. Notice this trinomial has a GCF. 3x divides into all those terms evenly. So if we factor out a 3x, we'll be left with 2x squared minus 7x minus 4. You can double check that by distributing the 3x. Now, it looks like we could factor the resulting trinomial. So let's put in two blank binomials and factor this. So 2x squared factors as 2x times x. Now 4 breaks up as 1 times 4 or 2 times 2. I'm going to use 1 times 4. If I put the 4 over here and the 1 there, well then certainly my middle term is gotten from the sum or difference of these inners and the outers. So 2x times 4 is 8x. Okay, so I have a 1x and an 8x has to add up to negative 7x. For that to happen, the 8 better be negative, and the 1 better be positive. Okay, so that tells me I'm going to put a plus there and a minus there. Let's check. 1 times negative 4 is negative 4. Okay, so that's factored correctly. Let me go ahead and erase these little notes there, because that's not really need. I don't really need to show that. This here is the complete factorization. First, we pulled the GCF, and then we factored the resulting trinomial.